Yo, what's up, my fan fucking tastic fanatics? It's Loud here, and welcome back to Misao. We haven't played in a really, really long time, but basically, to catch you up, the teacher, if you're watching this, it's because you've already seen the rest of my playthroughs, so if not, go check out those other things. Go. Guarantee, good watch. But yeah, in case, but because you're here, you probably already have. I hit my mic. Oops. So that means you already know what's going on. So anyways, we uncovered Misao. We have stopped Misao's curse. We were able to make it back to the world. We made it back. I ended up getting both endings. I went through and I played both endings, the good and the bad. The good and the bad. And then now there's a truth. Now, the thing is that this game apparently has different endings depending on if you're the male or the female protagonist. So, I may or may not go through that one time as the male protagonist at a later date. But for now, we're going to be doing the truth one. Please select your protagonist. We're going to continue playing as a female one. Please enter the female protagonist's name. Should we just go with Aki? No, we're going to go with Kat. Is Kat okay? Yes. Here we go. Strange. Where'd it go? What is it? Misao! She spoke to me. That's a first. Just dropped a contact. Oh my god. Oh my god! She wears colored contacts. Why? Your eyes are beautiful. I think it's around here somewhere. Your eyes are beautiful as is, Aki. Kat, whatever your name is now. Misao?
I'll look with you.
Thanks. Aww. Ain't that sweet. But why does she wear a different color?
Misao never got much attention in our class, but she was really nice. Why did all that have to happen to such a kind girl?
So that's just her reflecting back, I guess?
Kat. Someone's calling me. I've heard this voice before.
Okay.
Huh? Where am I? I was just in class. Why does she have contacts for brown eyes? Your red eyes are cute. I was nutting off in class and... then what happened? What the heck is going on? Kat.
Onigawara? That's you, right? Onigawara? Mr. Onigawara!
Otherworld darks. This is... Mr. Onigawara!
It's been a while, Kat.
Mr. Onigawara, why the heck did you call me here?
Well, you see...
I thought I would offer liberation to the spirits that had to be sacrificed. Yoshino and the rest? You can do that? But why?
The girl, Misao, went a bit too far. Indeed, what they did to her was unforgivable, but her death was not their fault. They also suffered their fair share. I think it's too cruel to allow their suffering to continue. As such, I have decided I will free their spirits.
If you do that, will everyone come back to life?
Well, there's only three. Tell me that other girl. What's her name? What's her name?
I forgot her name.
I'm afraid that's not possible. However, if their will to live is strong enough, they could possibly be born again. Will you try to save them, Kat?
I leave the choice up to you. But why me? Why not Toma? He's friendlier with everyone.
I am confident you are the only one who can save them.
It is who you are that makes you capable of it.
Mr. Onigawara?
I have high hopes for you.
Wait.
Yoshino's grave. Touch it? No. Kudo's grave. Touch it? No. Saodome's grave. Be careful, the spirit of the man who killed Misao is sealed up ahead. Whoa. Kurata's grave. There's something on the ground. Pick it up? Yeah, sure, I'll pick it up. This is a Yaka's hairpin. Oh. That's me. And a Yaka. Ayaka, that doesn't really matter right now. Let's get somewhere safe. No way. Not until I see it all. And I haven't even looked in the bottom drawer. You can pass up an opportunity, but I won't. Fine. What do I care? Oh, this is cat stationery. No mistake. Ha! That cat. She says, what do I care? But then out comes a love letter to teacher. Well, let's see what kind of juiciness is in this sucker. This is a cursed letter. If you don't send this file, this to 5 other people in a week, you will be cursed. Alright, time to check the lower drawer. Okay, this chick. What have we here? She's weird. Yeah! What are these? Arms? What? In Mr. Kurata's desk? Why, you, are these real? No, can't be. Don't touch that! Yeah! Good, still not rotten. Your body truly is miraculous to stay fresh for over 3 months. All the more to love. Eek! This guy's nuts! And you saw my secret. No, 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 you can't escape. I got you. There's no running away now. About earlier. You won't tell anyone, will you? It's a secret between us. No, no, no. I see. That's unfortunate. Then I'll have to kill you. Eek. Ayaka and Mr. Kurata. Help! Ayaka? Calm down. The monsters are gone, Ayaka. What happened to Ayaka? She's in a panic after being attacked by a monster. No, don't let him fool you. He was trying to kill me. Ayaka, were you attacked? This is why I told you to escape somewhere safe. Hold on. She should stay here and rest. But don't worry. I'll be with her. All right, I'm counting on you to look after Ayaka. I'll look around here some more. Huh? No way. Wait, don't go! Wait a moment. I think I have a tranquilizer on my desk in the faculty room. Could you bring it to me? This is bringing back so much PTSD. It may help her calm down a little. Understood. This is when I first got the vibes in the other game. So, in the normal playthrough, you play through without all these extra stuff, but this part happened where we come in... and we saw them in the bed, and then he said I had a tranquilizer. That was the very first part. That gave me red flags. And, like, it, ever since then, I was very, cautious of him, I guess you can say. And, yeah, turns out I was right, but I was dumb the first time. But yeah. Anyways. Don't let him trick you like this. Sir, thank you so much. Wait, cat, don't go. Help me. Help! Now then, no one to get in the way. No. My legs are too weak to run. Think he can get away from me? I don't want to see him kill her. Idiot girl. It'd be too suspicious if only I was unhurt.
Mr. Kurata killed Ayaka. I'm so sorry I didn't notice, Ayaka. But that's strange. Why didn't Misao's body rot?
That is also a power of her curse. Even in pieces, she desperately tried to live. She was very much attached to the living world.
I wonder if that means game over. Like, do I do it? Let's do it.
Save your game?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Saotome's grief.
No, I want nothing to do with that. Yoshino. I guess. I guess we have to go through every single one, don't we? Bully. Haha, dumb old Misao. Don't you bully Misao. Oh man, here comes a pain in a butt. What are you doing bullying Misao again, Takashi? Look at him, he looks so... Oh, that's so cute.
Misao, it's okay now.
There. I took care of Takashi. Don't cry.
Okay.
Let's go home. I'll protect you on the way.
Oh.
You were so kind then. But you changed. Are Toma and Misao dating for real? Sure looked like a school date at lunch today. I saw him. Never seen Misao smile like that before. Aw, he was jealous.
No, Misao, let me see you for a sec.
No.
Why not? You giving me lip?
No. You know what'll happen, yeah? That's what happens when you try to date Toma. Yeah, he was jealous and had ill will.
No,
you abandoned me. I trusted you. I won't forgive you. Where is this?
Boop. Ah, that's a mistake. Oh no. So the first part of this is gonna be I messed up. I was streaming earlier and I was playing. Oh no.
Die. The likes of you should die. Spineless. Die, die, die.
Forgive me, Misao.
Die in a fire. Burn in hell.
Stop, stop!
Die. I hate you. Die a virgin. Okay. But the first part of half of this is gonna be with the video a little bit off scale with brightness, because I was playing Amnesia and Amnesia is very, very dark, and so at least for the people that were watching that stream, I upped the brightness for stream so that they can still see what was going on.
Kudo, wake up.
Kudo is useless. Die already.
Misao, please stop.
I'm sorry. So sorry.
Kudo, please come back with me.
Forgive me.
There's no point moping about it forever.
If only you had saved Misao sooner. It's all my fault. All my fault.
No, it's not your fault.
But it is. Misao loathed me. This is utmost proof of that. It's all me to blame.
Kudo. No. These girls aren't Misao. They're just illusions, born from the darkness of your heart.
What nonsense. What do you base that on?
Because Misao is so nice. She wouldn't say these things. Don't you know that yourself? Misao? Kudo. Misao? Misao? Kudo. I'm a little embarrassed to use your first name. I just haven't done that in so long. I'm sorry, Kudo.
No, I should be apologizing. It's my fault, you...
It's fine. I don't hate you.
Why? I mean, didn't I abandon you?
Yes. It was very lonely. I suffered like I was going to die. But I knew how you felt, Kudo. You just lacked courage. You knew that, really. You were always thinking of me. I knew that, really. You were always thinking of me. And that made me happy regardless. Misao, thank you for thinking of me. I love you too, Kudo.
Misao? Misao!
What was that? Misao appeared? In front of Kudo? The real one? I wonder if she's just an illusion of Kudo's too. What in the world? Is that a baby?
Wah!
That's a baby. That's a baby. That's a baby. Oh, man. Oh, the bathrooms. You sense a presence. The door won't open. Open up! Misao, don't be a bad girl. If you keep doing good, I'll let you out, okay? No, stop. Stay away. Stop. Help. No. I'm scared. It's dirty. It hurts. It's gross. Ow, 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 ow. Never forgive. Never forgive.
Why is she smiling? Like, look at that smile as she's saying with what she's saying.
You can't get away with what you did, Misao. Yoshino. You can't get away to what you did to Misao, Yoshino. This is your punishment.
But I know you've suffered plenty yourself. So I'll free you. Misao, won't you stop now? I understand how you feel, but Yoshino really regrets it.
I guess that didn't work. If only I could find something to stop Misao with. Got salt. Got coins. A metal bat. Jesus. Gross.
I already forgot how to open my inventory. I auto-saved.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Thought my game was about to crash. There it is.
Misao, stop. Oh, God. Look, Misao, money. Nope, she didn't even look. What a shame. I guess I have to keep these coins for myself. Achievement unlocked. Pay your way. Okay. Get a load of this. Nope, I can't do something so awful. Sprinkle her with salt. Better think of something. What? Misao, stop it. Why is that the way to go? What do you mean so awful as sprinkle her with salt? Like, the salt is the nicest way to go, I assume. You know? Right? Right? Yoshino. Ugh. Doesn't look like she can speak. Oh, forgive me. Forgive me. Yoshino, it's fine now. No. No, stop. Stay away. Yoshino. I sure hope this has taught you not to bully, or else. I won't. I swear I won't. Forgive me. I'm sure Misao will forgive you, too. Let's head back together. Why? Why are you getting in my way? I thought you saved me. I thought you were my one friend.
Yes, I've always been your friend, Misao, but letting you do this wouldn't be saving you at all.
What are you?
Misao, you haven't passed on yet. If you keep doing this, you'll never be able to.
Shut up.
Listen, Misao, will doing this really clear up your heart?
Quiet.
Of course it won't. If it did, you already would have ascended.
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
Stop this, Misao. You're just being vengeful. I don't want to see you like that.
Silence!
Misao.
I don't want to save this. Can I go back? Okay, we're going to play this at least like 4 times because I want to do the truth with... I want to see this... We're gonna play it 4 times because I don't want to see this person. That person deserves to rot. Like, the girls deserve to rot.
It has to be Yoshino and her lackeys who put Misao's text on the blackboard. They're the lowest of low. But Misao is kind of gross, too. I feel bad for Toma having to read that putrid poem. It's Misao you should be sorry for. I thought that poem was cute. Otome, you're just too nice. Uh-oh. Did she hear us? I forgot my handkerchief. Misao, did you forget your handkerchief? Huh? I'll lend you mine. Saotome. Just give it back tomorrow. Just give it back, you know, whenever. Liar. Trying to act like a goody two-shoes. You were the one who put up my text for all to see, weren't you? What an awful girl. She must have tricked Toma. It smells like floral mint. Another motherfucking bat. The door won't open. Why?
Oh. Well, I guess I gotta break down the door. You can't break it barehanded. Well, I already forgot what the button to open my inventory is. Gosh dang it. There we go.
Open wide, Toma.
Tasty. You make the best lunches, Otome. You make a great wife. Mine, obviously.
Aunt Toma?
I won't give you Toma, Saotome. Toma is all mine. Toma!
Misao!
What? Hey, Toma. Toma, let's go now.
Toma?
Misao.
Misao's the only one for me.
Toma.
Toma, you're kidding, right? You told me this Misao thing was just a game. My bad, Otome. I lied. I love Misao.
I'm so glad, Toma.
I can't be right. Toma!
You don't get it, do you? Toma likes me. You're the one who's just for fun.
Misao, you're the one for me.
And you're my Toma.
I love you. No. Oh, this is her hell? Just watching Toma with Misao? Yikes, I don't want to save you. Get your hands off my Toma.
Saotome?
Saotome, stay with me. No, open your eyes, Toma. You need to get a grip, Saotome. What do you see in Toma? He's all appearance. You're wrong. Toma's cool and kind, and he always protects me. Think back to when you were attacked in the computer room. Toma deserted you. Toma wouldn't just desert me. Stay away.
Otome.
Otome.
Toma,
help. Toma.
Toma.
Maybe I'll find the clip to place in there.
Toma left me to die.
I have to save her. I need something to drive it away.
Cat, can I have that bat? I don't need you, Toma. I hate you. Toma. Toma, you can just... get out of my life! I don't want to save him. But we're going to. Where is this? It's obvious I need to touch his computer. The screen is lit up. Inspect it? Yeah. I was satisfied at first. I enjoyed being loved by all. But suddenly it was all hollow. It wasn't me who everyone loved. It was my mask. Oh no, I'm playing as a teacher. Mr. Kurata is totally the best. A little mysterious, but that only makes him even better. Lucky Ayaka, having him for homeroom. I am so jealous. Ah, Mr. Kurata, you're just so beautiful. He's got a great face. Way prettier than any of those boys. So he runs away. And his personality is killer too. Totally kind and reliable. That's his biggest charm. He's not all appearance. Damn it. Everyone goes on and on about appearance. Those idiotic girls. This isn't my face. Found a yearbook. Hideki Kurata. Could this be Mr. Kurata? Why'd you even come to school, Kurata? Ugh, it's Kurata. Just you being here stinks up the class. Go home, maggot. She dropped her handkerchief. Should I give it to her? Huh? What? What is it? You dropped your handkerchief.
No way, ew. Kurata touched it. Huh? Don't touch my things with those filthy hands of yours. I'm sorry, I'll give it back. I don't want it back now, you're gross. Kurata, you jerk, you're making girls cry. You're the worst, don't even bring your grubby mitts to school. No one accepts me. Was that teacher's past? Just gonna take a screenshot of that. No one accepts me. It's a cat.
Meow.
Okay. Why? Why does everyone reject me? I hate it. I can't stand it. Nothing this way. A cat? A cat? Is it a stray? It's wounded.
Meow.
You look so frail. I need to get you to a hospital. Hang in there, I'm going to help you. I'm sorry, but she's beyond saving.
No.
I'm sorry. If only I'd found you sooner, maybe I could have helped you. Accepts me. That's what I thought. But she was different. You really gonna eat in a place like this, loser? This dump is a perfect place for Kurata, huh? Haha, you said it. Hey, say something. You're lame. Let's go. Are you okay? Takano? Do you mind if I sit with you? Huh? It's okay if you don't want me. Sorry. No, nothing like that. So I can? Yeah. What do I do? What do I say? Takano's not saying anything either. Why did Takano talk to me? Takano's hands are so pretty. Hey, now. Is this your obsession? Is this the start of your obsession? Hey, do you always eat lunch here? Yeah. I see. It's nice here. It's quiet and calming. Yeah, I guess it is. Yeah. Sorry. What is it? I couldn't do anything when you were being teased. Don't. Hey, can I come again tomorrow? We should eat lunch together from now on. Huh? If you with me, you'll be teased. I don't mind at all. I've decided I won't back down. I was feigning ignorance out of fear. I always turned away from reality. But I'm going to stop. From now on, I'll protect you, Kurata. What? Am I bothering you?
No, that is, you're not, but
But... It surely you can't... If you get teased because of me, I mean... I'd feel guilty. And having a girl protecting me, I'll just be teased more. I guess so. I'm sorry. But I really appreciate the thought. Well, sorry for bringing it up. No, it's... Still, it won't change that I want to protect you, Kurata. Come to me anytime you're in trouble. I'll help you with anything. Takano. Thank you. Hey, I want to know you better, Kurata. She was the first. The first to accept me. I was so, so happy. And then she died. We met there every day afterwards. We didn't talk to each other. We just spent time together. Conversation was necessary. My heart was at ease with her there. We were happy. Oh, that cloud looks like a sheep. So it does. It's cute. Yeah. Takano's smiling. She's cute too. I loved her hands and her voice and her smile. I fell for her. My first love. I love Takano. Yes, I do. I really do. I love her. Love. 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 Takano? Kurata. What's going on? Let go. No, I love you. Huh? What? So, I love you. I love you, Takano. Ah! Taka, you creep? Huh? I'm sorry. What? I thought you accepted me. Why? But why? Look, I'm really sorry. I wasn't getting close to you with, you know, that kind of intention. I just feel bad for you, Kurata. Sorry, it's nothing. We should stop meeting here, okay? Huh? No. Why? Why won't anyone accept me? Yeah! Why won't anyone accept me? Kurata, stop. Why? Why? Somebody help! Kurata, what are you doing? No one accepts me. No one. You think I'm disgusting too, don't you? Why does no one accept me? Why, teacher? My face. I thought if I changed my face, that would change too. And yes, things did change. It was a complete turnaround. Everyone welcomed me. But I was accepted by others at last. I was happy, but... I soon realized it wasn't me who the people were welcome to. It was his face. No one looked inside me. It was always my appearance.
This fabricated face. This isn't me. It's not me who was loved, just his fake face. It's never been loved for me.
It's not true, teacher. Everyone always said that Mr. Kurata is a kind and reliable teacher. Everyone? And I know it too, that you're a nice person at heart, Mr. Kurata, even though things went astray. And I like that about you, myself. What? Teacher, you don't have to be sad. Everyone, we all love that kind of teacher of ours. Achievement unlocked. Release. Mr. Onigawara, take this. It's a hand mirror. I think it may prove useful. I wonder what for. Toma's grave. Toma's grave? Wait, so Toma is in here? So Misao was haunting Toma to drag him to the other world. Touch it, there's no going back. Misao!
Stay back. The others can go free, but I won't give you Toma.
Why fuss over Toma? Toma was just playing you.
I know that, and I hate him for it, but Toma. I hate him so much, yet I love him. It's strange.
If you love Toma, then free him for his sake.
Cat, you love him too, don't you?
I
just had an idea. Cat, you should stay here too. I'm sure we can get along here, the three of us, happy together.
No, I can't.
Toma?
Hmm?
Toma? It's just me, Misao. I'm not a monster.
Go away, monster!
Toma. We can't live happily together, Misao. Look at yourself in this mirror. How do you think you look?
It can't be. This is me? No. No.
Misao.
No, don't look at me! Don't look at me!
Why does all this happen to me? What did I ever do? Tell me!
Misao.
I wanted to live a full life. I wanted to be happy with someone. I don't want to be alone anymore. I'm scared.
I'm here for you. I'll be by your side. We can't have three, but I know us two can be happy.
Cat, why would you? Because we're friends, aren't we?
Friends?
Yeah, friends!
Cat, we'll always be together.
Aw, oh, the smile! That's so cute! Aw, oh, her smile! Oh, her smile's adorable.
Yeah.
I need a screenshot. Oh, that's adorable.
Cat, thank you.
Oh, that's adorable.
Misao. Huh? Was it a dream? Thank you. No, it wasn't. Misao, I'll never ever forget you.
What's Nicora doing?
You brought her back to life. Or freed her soul. Put the soul back. Those are the babies. What? Oh, he had to put her soul back, action, her actual body, because, like, there was no soul that was taken from Misao. And...
oh. There it is. That's the truth ending. There it is. The truth ending, guys. Oh man, I am in a world of confusion. I don't know. I'm confused. Everything that I've been feeling, I am confused. Wow. Aww.
Excuse me, Mr. President. My. Old title screen. With the bats. Unlocked by clearing truth, the male protagonist. Greatest friend and special friend. By at least 40 death traps, dear oh lord. Okay, well that is that. We do, okay, so it does seem like I do need to go through and I will need to play as a male protagonist in both the normal story and in truth story, because they are different stories apparently. But yeah, I want to thank every single one of you guys out there who watched, who's been through so much with me on this Misao journey. Like, I don't think all of you guys. And in case this is your first video, like, if this is the video that you started out with, I highly recommend going to watch the beginning of the Misao playlist, because Misao was definitely a journey to never forget. I started the journey a long time ago, and I never got back to it until just recently because of the strong feelings that just flooded within me, or out of me, that I just, every single time I went back to look at it, to edit it or anything, it came back to me. But I finally got around to doing that again, and I finally got around to playing it again. So hopefully playing it again will, because I've already played it before, it will have relieved the issue that I had, and I'll be able to just play it and breathe. But anyways, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.